Good morning, children. Today we are going to learn how to write g letter. Okay, see here. First you have to write one big g letter like this. You should have to trace this one 3-4 times. You should have to trace and again it will come easily. First like this. See the arrow mark. 1, 2 and then 3 like this. It is very easy. See, in stepwise I'll show you. 1, 2, 3. Okay, this will be completing here. 1, 2, and 3. 3 lines. How to write? I'll show you. Like this. 1, 2, and then 3. 1, 2, 3. 1, 2, 3. 1